Let's take a look outside in Philadelphia. It is clear and crisp outside this evening, but we do have some big changes on the way. As we talked about, we've got a second cold front passage coming through tomorrow, and it's going to turn a whole lot colder behind that front. The front's going to live up to its name. Today, though, look at that, 68 degrees. Again, we got some bonus hours of warm, sunny weather once the rain cleared. I was hesitant to see how quickly it was going to clear. I was hopeful that it would clear out quickly. It did. If it had stuck around a little bit longer, we wouldn't have gotten that warm, but it cleared out nicely. We got to 68 degrees, within 7 degrees of a record. Our low this morning was 58, which is actually warmer than our average high is supposed to be this time of the year. We picked up only about 0.15 inches of rain today at the airport, a little bit more to the north and west. In Philadelphia right now, it's 59 degrees. Still feels nice outside. If you have dinner plans outside in the city, not bad at all. Certainly a little cooler than last night, but still not bad, not too cold. That's going to change because as this system moves away, we've got dry air right now, clear skies overhead, but once again, there's this second front moving through, and this is the one that's opening that freezer door, so to speak, allowing that cold air from Canada to plunge in just in time for especially Saturday night and Sunday, and it'll stick around right through the first part of next week as well. So tonight, much colder than last night by about 15 degrees, but 43 is still pretty seasonable, pretty typical November night, and tomorrow morning is going to feel pretty good. If you wake up early, get outside. If you have kids' sporting events to go to, I know Jessica says she's going to be out at the fields. It's going to be not bad tomorrow morning until about noon, and that's when it all starts to go downhill. A few gusty showers, even maybe a thunder shower, and then it all starts to cool off as winds pick up from the north and west. So tomorrow morning, it's dry. By midday, this is about 12:45, we've got scattered showers, maybe a rumble of thunder, some snow showers in the Poconos. That clears out, and then the breeze picks up and temperatures really plummet as we head into Sunday. There will be another chance for rain or snow showers Sunday night into Monday, and maybe even some light accumulations in the Poconos. So tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. feels pretty good. It feels like the 50s and 60s. By the evening, it's going to feel like the 30s. It'll feel very cold with the wind out there tomorrow night. And Sunday morning when you wake up, 7 a.m., you may want to just get right back in bed. It's going to feel like the 20s outside with that wind chill. So your Eyewitness Weather 7-day forecast tomorrow. The morning's not bad. The afternoon is much colder. A shower or thunder shower in the midday hours. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday below average. Shower chance early Monday as well. And then we've got a little mini warm up here by the middle of next week. We could be in the 60s again by next Thursday. Yuki, back over to you.
A mini warm up. Okay, Kate, thank you.